we all strive to make it as perfect as possible. When I moved here, I was really surprised at how big of an impact that the cold and the fact that you might not see the sun for a few weeks, you know, that it really affects your mood. I mean, it really makes you feel different. You don't feel like doing all that much, you know, kind of like a little bit depressed maybe even. And I definitely wasn't expecting that at all. So yeah, that fired up a lot of ideas for the album and kind of like had a big influence on the type of music that I started writing. Maybe it wasn't all that much the weather or the snow, but also the fact that I was, you know, away from family and friends and missing them, and that combination just like fires up certain things, you know. But I always have to write about what's going on in my life. I've hidden wishes for so long. Whenever I'm writing lyrics, I really want to make everything very special and give everything a lot of meaning. So that always takes me a lot of time, but I do it with a lot of pleasure because I can look back and then, you know, like sing the songs and know that everything has a lot of meaning for me. So that's very important. Writing these lyrics is also a little bit of a psychotherapy thing, you know, like I kind of like get to understand my own feelings a little bit better.